Yeah, that's it. Okay.
Full plate and packing steel.
Let's come back for Kahrk at another time. I'll try to remember to dispel magic on him right away. There was something else we encountered before we got to him. But yeah, we're just gonna leave that section alone. We'll deal with the dungeon.
Butt kicking for goodness!
We don't find anything like Kahrk. I wonder if I can talk her out of it. I'm thinking about it. You need to
Squeaky
actually.
Squeaky wheel gets cool. Butt kicking for goodness.
We want Minsk. Please lead the group.
As directed.
Butt kicking for goodness. Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
We're leaving. Don't leave.
As directed.
Get the hell over there. Okay, so what about... behind us, okay. Now I can't see the whole map.
Full plate and packing steel.
My blade will cut you down
the
path.
Go for the eyes! Rask!
Okay, we're getting banged up already. So to get here, which I'm not sure if that's a dead end or not. I think it is. But I want to make sure it is. I really have to go around this way. Oh, what a pain in the butt.
I punch.
Of course. This is going backwards. We're trying to go this way, not
go
back this way.
Ice, go for the eyes! Rust! Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Are we done? Don't go that way.
Why me?
Because you're just going backwards. I want to go. Through here.
Less time. Full plate and packing steel.
Please stay with
Good
us.
Job.
Kagane.
Sure.
Yeah, catch up to the group. Everybody.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Oh, yeah, going backwards.
Hey, how are things going?
You know, never mind. I'm not gonna bother with them.
Good job.
I'm glad you agree.
Full plate and packing steel.
Oh, someone, look at this. No, Where are you going? Stop!
By Valkor's mighty blade!
You're walking right into the enemy's hands. I want to see... It's here. There's a door here. Alright. Nothing here. I'm gonna go into here.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Maybe these things didn't see us, so they forgot about us.
Fine.
Please don't go backwards into the enemy.
Butt kicking for goodness!
This way. No. No.
Such menial tasks.
No.
Such menial tasks.
Do not go that way.
What? Such menial tasks.
I don't care if it's menial. We're all going this way. You split
butt
up.
Kicking for goodness.
You die. That's the way
as
it goes.
Split as I can.
No splitting up. Especially mage types.
Full plate and packing steel.
All right.
Good job.
You do a good job. Enemy? Where? Where? Back here? Okay, you guys attack that.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Run!
What you want?
Okay, you are looking for traps.
How are things going?
I like it here, where the gold grows.
All right.
Okay, we did explore this. Okay, never mind then. Okay, so the only way through is back the way we came. I mean, we could take these side things, but either way, we end up going through here, so. Yeah, back the way we came.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick! Full plate and packing steel.
It's a recipe for disaster. We know there's more
hey,
of those things back
going?
There. Emma win.
Cool. Butt kicking for goodness!
Alright.
Okay, we're all together.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Okay.
As directed.
Yeah, use as directed. We direct this way. Did I go the wrong way? I went the wrong way. So distracted by us all going the wrong way.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Well, individually.
No less than done.
Okay.
Butt kicking for goodness! Go for the eyes, boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Where are they going?
No less than done.
You point, I fire. Go for the eyes, boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
I think Minsk was soloing that thing.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
I've been killing some of these things. Branwyn.
By Valkor's mighty blade.
Valkor's blade.
Butt kicking for goodness.
You are very... We're all very hard to maneuver in here. You know we're gonna find more.
A simple matter.
No.
Fine.
Where are you guys going?
Directed.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Get back here.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick. the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes!
Ask! Get... Ah, damn.
Fine.
Name.
Okay. Now we have to go up this way.
Blade and packing steel.
Whatever the-
No less than done.
Okay.
By Valkor's
do not
blade.
Run from
right,
the battle. We want
my ball plate and packing steel.
Hey, how are things going?
Ball plate and packing steel. Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Ah. Oh, brother.
For goodness!
Attack! Oh god, they're running the other way.
Fine.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Oh my god, these things, where did you come from? Out of the frickin' walls?
Go for the ice pool!
Oh my god.
Rask!
Breath weapon.
Thy Valkor's mighty.
Oh god, they're all over.
What is your command?
Name.
Gotta be freaking kidding me. We're gonna die from these freaking things? We're all gonna die now.
More fight.
From these stupid things that spawn all around us.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Let's just get the hell out of here. We were completely surrounded. This doesn't happen. We keep... doesn't help. We keep moving the wrong way every time. No, no, no!
Kicking for goodness.
No, you're our fighters. We need you. Come on.
Sure.
As well as I can.
I'm getting nervous now because our mages are leading the charge.
Sure.
Stop.
Fine.
Get the hell over there. Get back.
Hey, how are things going?
Butt kicking for goodness.
At least they spawn ahead of us,
go
not behind us.
All right.
No.
Yep. Hey, how are things going?
Okay, attack this thing. Everyone this way.
Go for the eyes. Rask!
Oh, he took that? This is Minsk.
Full plate.
Yeah,
and
don't take that.
Steel.
You don't need that right now. I was trying to loot. Oh, it wasn't even dead yet, that's why. Combat, we're still in combat.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Now we're out of combat? Thank you very much. Okay, this was that new area we found. Fighters.
All right.
Ball plate and packing steel.
All right.
Okay. We should probably actually...
What you want?
All right. Have her sky ahead. For traps. Anyway. Unpause. Got one. Oh, crap.
All right.
Dude, look at her. Her butt's on fire.
All right.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Kill it.
Why me?
You point, ball plate, and packing stick. Squeaky wheel gets the kick! Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Alright. Branwyn needs more spells. Swiftly running out of potions here.
All right.
Ogre Mage. Puny peoples come to fight? Good. It has been much fun killing the little people of Gullykin, but it will be just as much fun killing you. Can we have a more peaceful solution to this? I'm sure you don't really want to fight a powerful foe like us. Of course me do. Me just pester half people so fools like you come racing in. Do they have gully dwarves in here? around here? You powerful? Good. Powerful fools have best treasure. Now you die like all else.
Hey, how are things going?
Evil round every corner. Careful not to step in any.
You got that right. Bless.
Baccio, Faerûn.
Less talk, more fight. Butt kicking for goodness.
All right.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Oh boy. Yeah, this is not gonna go well. What else? Okay, that looked weird. Okay. Well, we've also got an Ogrillin. By the time I cast this, he'll probably be over here with everybody else. So sleep spell. Let me try another one on the Ogrillin. Oh, and Imowin is just running away. Oh, we killed it? Oh, sweet.
Cool.
sleeping. Ha ha. Please join the party. Wait.
Gotcha. Good job. You can count on me. Alright, alright.
I just want you to fight with the rest of us.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Well, Branwyn's going, like, in the entrance. Oh, wait, she's... That's not Branwyn. She's confused. Alright. Don't leave us. I have enough trouble with that already. Well, look at that. Two piles of 73 gold, a silver ring, a scimitar, and a bloodstone amulet. Not sure how much a scimitar would be worth, but definitely picking up the rest of the stuff. Confused? Sweet.
Tis a fine day to die.
No dying. No
you boy. Butt kicking for goodness!
All right.
As well as I can.
Fine.
No problem at all. Good job.
Not too bad. I thought that was going to go a lot worse than it did. I thought we were completely doomed. Should we finish exploring,
camaraderie,
though?
Adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
I think we should try to rest, actually.
Such menial tasks.
As directed.
Good job.
Full plate and packing steel.
Why me?
Anything coming at us will be either from this way or just completely spawn in the middle of the room with everybody.
My attempt is a fine day to die.
So this is a good way to line it up, I think. I can, like, identify this stuff. There you go. Stone amulet. Micromanaging here. Okay. The growl of kobolds awakens you from your rest. I was right, they come from this way.
Ouch.
That's a lot of kobolds, you know.
For right.
And our gem.
For right.
Full plate and packing steel.
Shall we try again?
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
A simple matter.
As well as I can.
Enemy? Oh, brother.
All right.
Okay, now for real.
For goodness.
Now for real.
Butt kicking for goodness.
As directed.
Okay, if we can just rest, get our spells back and stuff. Of course not. And I didn't heal her either.
Name it.
What?
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Did I put them all asleep? At least they get to sleep, right?
Tempus, give us victory!
Wait, is this one still... This one's still up?
For right!
Your life shall be mine. Your life shall be
give
mine.
Give us victory!
All right. I'm gonna try one more time. Well, she actually has. See, now we have two cure medium wounds. I want to see something. A scroll of charm person. We'll sell that.
If Tempus wills it.
For right!
And I always am.
Cure medium wounds. So I only have one memorized, but sometimes she has two. And sometimes she has one. Ah, you gotta be freaking kidding me.
Tempus, give us victory!
Butt kicking for goodness!
Go ahead and heal yourself whenever you feel like doing it.
By Valkor's mighty blade.
We're not. I think if we...
by Tempest Shield!
Now I have zero. I just loaded it. I had two. Now I have zero.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Come on, guys. I don't want that.
All right.
I hate to keep using this stuff. Okay, let's try one more time for rest. Thank God. Okay. We have all our spells back. Now she has one. Cure medium wounds.
If Tempus wills it. If Tempus wills it.
Everybody?
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Actually, belay that order. Just belay it. Just belay it. Belay it, belay it, belay it. Ugh, God, never mind. We're charging ahead and killing this thing.
My blade will cut you down to size!
All right!
Full plate and fucking steel.
Okay. Jesus.
Go for the ice!
Give us
Go
victory!
For the ice!
I am definitely not a fan of these endlessly spawning enemies. And there's one all the way back there.
As well as I can.
So you gotta get one shot in first.
What is your command? By Valkor's mighty blade.
For the love of money.
I know, really.
Cool.
Your life shall be mine.
I want to go this way. Can we pause for a second with spawning stuff? And just... Can we just... Give me that Imowen.
Good job.
I want to send her down here.
Time for some...
Oh, God. Oh, Grillon hiding out in here.
Hey, how are things going?
Things are going dangerous for you.
Hey, how are things going?
Your point. Ah, squeaky wheel gets the kick!
My blade will cut you down to size!
Gotcha. So that's what's down there. That's our answer. Okay, so I have one door here, and one door here. This door is the closest. I'm going through it. Come on, everybody. Tempus is willing
it.
And so am I.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Oh, what do we got up here? Junkow? What in the nine hells are you doing in my burrow home? I don't know why you're here, but any assumptions you might have about halfling hospitality do not apply to me. When an intruder breaks into my home, I kill him. Mince says, poor little man. He's as mad as Minsk was before Boo found him. Perhaps we should get him a hamster. That would surely calm him. What's that, Boo? Yes, I think a chinchilla would do as well. It would match his eyes. It sort of smells like kobold in your little hole. I wonder why that is. I thought halflings hated kobolds. Oh no, you found me out. Yes, I'm the one who's been letting the kobolds into our quaint little town. It's just too bad that you won't be alive to tell anyone about it.